This is a public service broadcasting announcement. We are go for the race for space. Just me and my three co-pilots, and our brass section, and an orchestra, and a choir, and a replica Sputnik, and some very special guest dancers, and a flugelhorn. It's the biggest show we've ever done, but there's room for you two. Let's go.
This is a great achievement. conquer space has become an all-absorbing factor.
Thank you. down of a simulated flight test. The accident occurred at 5:31 Houston time, or at T-minus 10 minutes prior to the planned simulated liftoff. The spacecraft was atop the Saturn launch vehicle, some 218 feet above the launch pad. The hatches on the spacecraft had been closed. Emergency crews were hampered by dense smoke in removing the hatches, and an unknown number of launch crew workers was treated for smoke inhalation at the Cape Kennedy dispensary. The crew had entered the spacecraft at 2 o'clock this afternoon. Minor difficulties had been encountered during the countdown, difficulties with the environmental control system and the communication system. All recorded data has been impounded, pending an investigation into the accident that claimed the lives of astronauts Grissom, White, and Chaffee.
Now, a new breakthrough in space conquests. For the first time, the spaceman has to leave the ship and step out into open space. The first one to do this was Alexei Leonov. Everything is ready. Let's go.
Walking in space. Thank you.
Control Houston, 2 minutes, 50 seconds away from time of LOS now. Our distance away from the moon, 460 nautical miles. Velocity, 7417 feet per second. Here in Mission Control, we're standing by. There's certainly a great deal of anxiety at this moment. We acquire at 36 minutes. So at 68 hours, 55 minutes, continue to monitor. This is Apollo Control. Decision. One minute, 30 seconds away now from loss of signal. Our distance away from the moon now, 401 nautical miles. Velocity rating, 7535, as we continue with this flight of Apollo 8. Signal with Apollo 8 at 68 hours, 58 minutes, 45 seconds. We will watch with continuing interest the AOS clock here in Mission Control. They're traveling over the backside of the moon now. Our velocity reading here, 7777. Feet per second. Now we're in our period of the longest wait. Continuing to monitor, this is Apollo Control, Houston. Good.
Detroit, this is Houston. Houston, over.
Roger, Houston, we reach lock clear. How do you read us?
Thank you. The road to Baikonur started from here, but it was not an easy road. The life of a designer is no parade of victories. There are innumerably more failures, but they must not stop us. He was in a hurry to live, as though he knew that he had but 60 years allotted to him. Fulfill man's dream of the universe. Make the great cosmos tangible. This was to be done by Sergei Korolev. We'll be right back.
I believe in the future. It is wonderful because it stands on what has been achieved.
Gents, please. Pull out the hall, please.
Back home for some time to come. we believe not too long into the future. I'd like to just let what I believe history will record, that